This is a song about hitchhiking. A friend of mine and I hauled some surplus medical supplies down to Florida to be shipped to Haiti back when they had the earthquake there. And on our way back, we were coming north, and we picked up a hitchhiker up on Highway 10, said his name was Sid. And this is kind of story about picking up that hitchhiker. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I think we picked up Jesus. He was standing by the highway. We was coming up from Florida, down on Highway 10. I thought he smelled of alcohol as a part of a disguise. He did not want attention, did not want to be recognized. Well, he said his name was Sid. He was bound for glory land. Well, I said, Sid, we're going to Montgomery. At least that was our plans. And he said, that's fine with me, boys. Montgomery's on the way. Just get me off of this turnpike and I'll pay you back someday. Said he wasn't really homeless, he was just a traveling man. My partner gave him a 20 and he said, thank you, Dan. You know that God will bless you boys for things that you've done. I said, Christ, he already has. We've been having lots of fun. And I think we picked up Jesus. He was standing by the highway. We was coming up from Florida. He's down on Highway 10. I thought he smelled of alcohol. It was part of a disguise. He did not want attention. Did not want to get pasteurized. Now Jesus had no fortune. No mansion on a hill. Never had a fortune, he could barely pay the bills. And he went from day to day, and he lived from door to door. It was hard to recognize him, he was hungry, he was poor. Well, you never know who that might be that's coming round your home. For a handout or to use the telephone. Well, it just might be your savior. This might need a favor. He'll be rolling incognito. He'll be traveling all along. We let him off just west of Tallahassee at a truck stop that he seemed to have in mind. Cause he knew just what to say there, and he knew just where to stay there, and he knew just where to look for all the things he had to find. I think we picked up Jesus. He was standing by the highway. We was coming up from Florida, Highway 10. And I thought he smelled of alcohol. That's part of a disguise. Did not want attention. Did not want to get mesmerized. No, he did not want attention. Did not want to get criticized. No, he did not want attention. That's the story of Sid, Savior in disguise.